a very pricey problem is uncovered at Valley High School in West Des Moines during some construction there. KCCI's Kim St. Ange is in the newsroom this morning with what this means for the start of the school year this fall. Good morning, Kim.
Good morning, Steve. Well, school will start on time at Valley High School this summer, despite a construction surprise found this week. Builders discovered a faulty sewer pipe as they worked on the $62 million renovations. The fix would have shut down several bathrooms and delayed the August 20th start date for at least 2 weeks. Just before last night's emergency school board meeting, though, the city granted a waiver to open the school with fewer bathrooms. But the price tags to fix the sewer problem will add up to $400,000.
We would just, in essence, borrow forward from future sales tax revenues and have that many fewer dollars available for projects out in those outlying years.
Contractors hope to have Valley High School's sewer line fixed and restrooms opened by the middle of September. And we also want to remind you about a new vaccination requirement for 7th grade students here in Iowa. Starting this school year, students entering the 7th grade who are born after September 15, 2000 will have to provide proof of an adolescent Tdap booster vaccination before enrollment. The vaccine protects against tetanus, diphtheria, and pertussis. The Polk County Health Department is offering the vaccine for free today for those 10 to 18 years old. The clinic is being held from 3 o'clock this afternoon until 8 o'clock tonight, and parents are asked to bring immunization records along with them today.
Okay, Kim St. Ange in the newsroom. Thank you, Kim.
New information this morning.